defending what they say is a woman's right to choose. Some 3,000 people have marched through Austria's capital, Vienna, to protest at government plans to ban full-face Muslim veils in public spaces. The group Muslim Youth Austria organized the rally against the proposed ban on veils such as the burqa and niqab. It's part of a package of measures put forward by the coalition government aimed at countering the rise of the far right.